Ever wondered how the spider gets its web strands from one tree to another? A spider doesn't actually crawl its way to the opposite surface to connect its strands. Instead, it simply creates these strands from a silk spinning organ known as a spinneret and lets the wind carry it to another surface. Good to know, right?